kan godt skjønne at dette noe som hun blir interessert i. Nå skal jeg spille mot verdensmester. Jeg tror det at det blir vanskelig mot Kasparov. Men Karpov har en sjanse mot.
Karpov was the world champion for 10 years before Kasparov stole the title in 1985. It was almost a symbolic battle between old and new forces in the Soviet Union. Kasparov is now considered to be the strongest player in the world, and he has been for the past 20 years. But Karpov got his revenge when he beat Kasparov in a rematch in 1991. Magnus' next opponent isn't just anybody. It's a sensation that Magnus managed to beat the former world champion Karpov.
So he's very good. So he plays like adult already. Even he is very young. He's very how to say productive player. So he produces ideas, and this is very, very strange for such boy, such age.